sentience and how monsters can be killed. Here's to you, Drifter, Drifter, Archon Killer, and closing the book on this particular fever dream.
I'm a little unsure about this. Last time she snapped at you. What'll it be this time?
Unless she sprouts fangs, I'm sure it's fine. Besides, there's still another Archon after this. No biting this time, okay? Time's up, kiddo. I can save them. All of them. But you have to want it. Let's say we shake on it.
She's full-on sentient! She doesn't know who you are!
No shit!
What do we do?
No.
Get away from her! Run! Thank you.
You're alive?
I don't know what I am, but I know what I must do.
Certain.
But of course your Archons have her.
Tenno! Even hell was not hot enough to split them.
What does it matter? You have won. Narmer spreads across the system. Monuments rise to your glory. All who live, Bios and not, kneel before you.
But not them!
You see some great triumph here? That this dullard herd worships me, wailing freedom from their rotten gobs. When the truth is,
they all thirst for that piss-warm comfort of being told what to think.
They wanted to kneel.
But not them. Then what is your command?
Gather the fleet. She is coming. To us, what's left of her. She will kneel before me, and by my word, slaughter the only thing she has ever loved. And then we feast.
Hello? see. It's almost ready.
What the hell?
Hungry?
Yeah.
Ordis. Okay.
Yeah. But what are...
Got all your Warframes back?
Yeah. Why did you...
So... Where's she at now?
I don't know.
Yeah. Still missing a few from the deck. Hunting that golden freak, I figure. What's his name?
Ballas? Wait. So you don't know?
Ballas, right. You ought to be more careful. I might not be around next time.
Around? Okay, so what is this, then? Are you from the...
Future? Nah. But that'd be a lot easier to get, now wouldn't it? As far as I can make out, you're the me that got rescued from this shit, and I'm the you that did not. Not sure which of us got it worse.
So... You've been stuck here this whole time?
Not here, exactly. But yeah, stuck. You got bigger problems, right now at least. To freedom. Yeah, it's great. Ah, that's my cue, I think. Would love to give you a hand and all, but... The way this works, seems like finishing this is either... You, or... Me, you. So... What do we think?
Saved you. It's your turn. Bring her back safe, kid.
Exodus protocols reversed. Orbital frontal section reattached. Running diagnostics. Corrosion minimal. Ah. All seals holding.
Ortis.
Stasis protocols lifted. Systems coming back online. Cephalon refit complete. Ready for operational cross-check.
It's good to be back, Ortis.
Good to have you back, Operator. Systems cross-check when you're ready. Looking forward to...
tearing Ballas in half.
Finding the Lotus. Warframe vitals, strong. Warming up nicely. I've taken the liberty of rebuilding the paracesis. Transference signal, strong. Oh, joy. This thing seems to have survived the stasis.
Hungry, no doubt.
The Nama fleet seems to be redeploying. Sensors show Murex clustering past Mercury. What is Ballas up to?
Going to Cetus. She wants that Murex.
Going after Ballas, then? Some kind of vengeance precept? Ordis had no idea she was strong enough for such a confrontation.
She isn't. Not even close. We have to stop her, Ordis.
Way to reach that Murex undetected is up through the tower. We must speak with Khonsu. With one of those wretched Nama veils.
Tear off the lying mask!
Sentient leech from atop the Tower of Onum. Help the others as you helped me, Suma. I shall find a way. Sentient leech from atop the Tower of Onum. Help the others as you helped me, Sura. I shall find a way.
Oh, abilities and I is forever at your service.
Sura! Quickly now! Come to the air dock! Hurry, Oots!
Fly, my friend. Stay out of the gaze.
This tower to be inhabited by a great spirit they call the Unum.
And that she sees time all at once. I think it's just a metaphor.
Sura, do not harm any whom you could save. Krunometa.
You picking up anything strange?
Nothing on my sensors. Keep in mind, operator, this was your idea.
Temple Kuva. Sura, Kanzu begs you, find a way to reinvigorate her before it is too late. Krunometa.
Thank you. for orbital launch. Ballast must be recalling it back to the fleet as well.
Operator, I may be detecting something unusual. Should I focus scans?
Won't be necessary, Ordis.
Trajectory increasing on vector heading 0 by 0 by 0. Right toward the main Narmer fleet passing Mercury.
One against so many, there's no way she'll get through.
This is not your fight, Tenno. Ballas is mine.
You're not ready! He's manipulated you! For so long, he'll just own you, like he owns every other Narmer.
You are warned. Keep to your place.
Ahead. She's completely outnumbered, outgunned.
What?
By stars. They're lowering shields. She still has some command of the fleet.
But not the one ship Ballas now controls. The great sentient weapon of the old war. Do you know what she was called? Pergasa. The Devourer.
Yes, we know it. The ship that feeds on debris and derelicts to rebuild itself.
You're not thinking straight. You need more time to heal.
There is no time, no mercy for Narmer. Pregasa must be stopped before Ballas can fulfill her original purpose. Pregasa cannot be allowed to feed.
Thank you.
the sun.
Metrics are chaotic. At current rate, this railjack will burn on approach. Weird. That thing appears to be eating the sun.
We've got to stop it. What if we approach using the wrecked ships as cover?
Priority. Get close enough to execute slingshot maneuver. Time transitions with solar flare events for maximum cover. Engines locked. This wreckage is burning up. We will not be shielded for much longer. Keep moving.
Gather strength, strength enough to open the void and bear me onward to sacred Tau.
Gravitational waves increasing. Helm will feel sloppy. Shields burning away. Watch your vectors. Or we are done.
What will become of you, my people? My flock. You will join me there, of course, but by another path. The path of sacrifice. The path of oblivion. Cleansed of all doubt, for you will peer into pitch of day and find the sun is gone. It's heart-rendered, beating in my hand. The cost of my passage. We are...
Crew, Brace for shockwave. Hull breach. We are breaking apart. Immediate repairs. Breach sealed. Railjack integrity restored.
My father was right, but it's too late. I cannot stop Ballas. No one can. Soon, my people, and yours too, will all be destroyed for the pride of one man. Follow me.
Stronger, wouldn't have to.
Thank you. its power will make her whole again. Give her enough strength to resist.
Understood. Thank you.
Reunion. You and Mother Dearest both come to send me on my way. I am ready, Tenno. Are you? Spare these worlds. Beg, and I will make you complete again.
I had something different in mind.
I loved you once. You were so like her.
You dreamed of a Margulis you could control, but she chose death over you. I said to stay out of this.
But you can't, can you? Still desperate to save her from herself. You never truly knew her, did you? What she most needs.
No!
Why do you make me do these things? say I love you, my master.
I love you, my master.
Now, kill your child for me.
As a good girl, repair the hurt you have dealt us. Have dealt me.
No! No!
You had to have a child. And with an open heart, I gave you this. And my reward? Being left to watch as all your love, my love, poured into the bottomless well of this abominable child.
Remember! Remember what he did to you!
I remember my old self dissolving beneath your fingers, shaping me, directing me. Lua.
Discuss what I did. I, who have endured your torture of me, your lies, your betrayals, without complaint. All for you. And this is my reward.
You lie. You are small.
Pitiful.
I am loved.
You are a mask with nothing behind it.
Broken thing. A puppet accusing her maker of a lack of substance, was it? No.
Can take your punishment for you. Pitiful, broken thing. A puppet accusing her maker of a
a lack of substance, was it? Very well. She can take your punishment for you.
Ballas, stop. Spare them. Spare them. And I will be whatever you want.
Shut up! You are making me do this. And when this child is dead, you and I will have words. Her kind can't feel pain or lies. Never understood me, my vision. My future lies with Tao. Not here, not with you.
Stop. Stop.
Do not interfere again! I cast you from my sight, Lotus. My death, and yours as well. The unstoppable annihilation of every single last thing. Pleased? Satisfied? Are you now full up with death?
My vision was only ever comprehensible to myself. My ambition beyond the grasp of people. Thus, I have always been alone. Your death changes nothing.
People warned me against you, you know, early on, before the Jade Light. I should have listened.
Child. Run!
Run? Where should they run to? You've only destroyed everything!
Margulis.
Kiss me. Natah, Margulis, the Lotus?
That's up to you. He's gone.
You? Thank you.
At the end, what did you see?
I saw nothing. Nothing.
Got work to do. Narmer's shattered, but they've got a martyr now. And the old guard are already eager to fill the vacuum. If you're ready.
I'm not sure. There are voices. I am not one.
I know. But maybe you could choose one voice to lead the others. It's your choice.
The times ahead will need decisiveness, power. I shall be Natah. My child, my friend. What was done is done. Ballas is no more. We have both woken from that nightmare at last. New dangers, new choices await us now. Few will be simple. Each moment unfolds into a thousand-petaled bloom of possibilities, and each one we will face together. For now, rest. Dream of who we were and of who we have become. Nothing I could give could repay what you have done for me, but these items may assist you on your onward journey.